Good run. I'm so glad that we played this game. I really, really did want to play this game just because I knew the animation was so flipping cute and it wouldn't be that scary at all to play.
Go.
I just die? I don't know. Let's try it. Oops. It's fine. Reset. Press push.
Oh,
No, actually, that's a lie. I just mean, barely it's on that river. I'm surprised she didn't look under the table. Convenient. Break it again. I thought you would just move away from me. Okay, let's not forget, she's a woman, she'll be mad. What if I call her on this side? Thank you. But you know when you're driving for crazy. This feels aiming for me, what? Okay, one more time. She's back to normal size. Why are the blobs moving? Patricia, are you okay? We are not okay, so you have to be okay. Oh, stop hugging the walls, bro. Okay. Jump a little more. You are so close to your dead thing. Go straight. Okay, you did it. You're fine. That monster is so dang slow.
Because of the trailer.
door closes, they'll be coming. Of course. Little Nightmares 1, since we're done with the prequel now. And I believe that that's the part where we get to see what happens after this. Like, it's with Patricia. I mean, 6, but like, yeah, Patricia. So, let me know, guys. This might be the year where we do another horror game. We had Control last year. Anyway. Peace out.